Mr. Sullivan.
Yes, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Good.
Yeah, please take your seats.
So thank you for giving this opportunity.
Yeah, you're always welcome to our company.
Then, what's your name?
Sir, my name is Sullivan.
Okay, fine. Where are you from?
Sir, I'm from Delhi.
Are you interested to work in this company?
Yes, sir. Really, I have more interested to work in this company, sir.
When did you graduate from your university?
Sir, I graduated 6 months ago, sir.
6 months ago?
Yes.
From which university?
From Sunshine Coast University.
Sydney. Can you tell me about that university?
Yes, that is a great university. And another one thing, one of the best university in Australia. So I completed my studies in Australia, then I am working. Come to Delhi and searching for job.
For how many years do you complete your studies in Australia?
2 years, sir.
2 years, sir. What about the staying, everything itself, the university for you?
Not, sir, but I go by one, what's my sub company, so they provide me all things.
You are an international student, I think.
Yes, sir, very good.
Very good. We are approaching that like students only for our company, it will be better. Okay. What faculty are you attending?
I completed my secretarial studies in that.
Okay, secretarial studies. Fine. Then, did you enjoy your studies there?
Yes, I really enjoyed my studies in that. Really awesome place.
Good, good. Are you interested in working?
Yes, sir. I'm more interested in working there. Yeah, another thing, I am searching a job as soon as possible to work, sir.
What did you really search any job in Australia, or India, or complete here for which?
Just, what to say, sir? Just only only here. And afterwards, I have a work.
Okay, fine.
Yes, sir. So, would you like to see me, brother, sir?
Yeah, please. Thank you. Everything is too good.
Okay.
What was your last job? Where did you work?
Recently, I'm working in Asia Financial Bank.
Okay. Where is this situation?
It is from here, 30 kilometers, sir.
Okay. Just located in Delhi, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Why did you leave that job and prefer this job?
Sir, I need some more challenges in my position, sir. So here, I think so. This is a big company, so I will get more challenges from this company.
Okay, fine. Will you work with full satisfaction and sacrification for our company?
Yes, sir. If you give this job to me, sir, I would
work
with my full satisfaction, sir.
Did you hear anything about our privacy and policy procedures?
Not fully, sir, but little bit I know.
Okay. Discipline is very must than your work. In our company.
I know, sir.
Okay. Do you have the confidence that you will be selected in this job?
Yes, sir. I have more confidence.
Confidence?
Yes, sir. Confidence in the
job. I appreciate your confidence for this job. What do you think about our company?
This is now it is a leading company. After I joined this company, definitely it will grow.
This is one of the leading companies worldwide.
Yes,
we are all dependable only on the employees of our company.
Yes, sir.
And customers.
All company like this only.
Okay. Your results will be announced after 2 days. I think so. Almost you are very successful.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Continue, sir.